As Savannah Chatham County schools continue to deal with a severe bus driver shortage, the district has expanded its transportation call center to better assist families. The district says by expanding its phone lines, it will help reduce call volume during peak hours. For any questions about new bus routes or to verify student eligibility, call the number there on your screen. You're asked to call Monday through Friday between 5 and 8 p.m. or on Saturday between 9 and noon.